In this video, we will see how to view OAC patching related announcements and subscribe to receive email notification for these announcements. To view announcements, log into the OCI console and click the bell icon on the top right. Click the announcements link on the left. This announcements page shows list of past and current announcements for the various OCI services in your tenancy. You can filter by the service that you are interested in. This software update announcement for OAC shows details of the planned maintenance update activity, such as the start and end time of the upgrade, and also shows the list of OAC instances that are going to be patched during this maintenance update. In order for a user to view announcements in the OCI console, the user must have appropriate IAM policies granted to the group that the user belongs to. To view summary of the announcement, grant Inspect Announcements IAM policy. To view details of the announcement, grant Read Announcements IAM policy. In addition to viewing announcements via the OCI console, the user can also set up announcement subscription to receive email notification for such announcements. To create announcement subscription, the user must have Manage Announcement Subscriptions IAM policy granted to the group that the user belongs to. To create announcement subscription, click the Create Announcement Subscription button, give a subscription name, choose if you wish to receive notification for all announcements or selected announcements, set a filter group name, filter by announcements type, schedule maintenance for patching, or by service type, create a new topic, set a topic name, give your email address, and click Create. Check your email to confirm the email subscription. Once you confirm subscription, you should start receiving email notification for OAC related maintenance update activity in your tenancy. Thank you for watching this video.